Namaste India. We have already experienced few deaths in India because of coronavirus. And certainly we don't want that to happen in our houses. For this reason, what should be done? The only thing what we can do is that we can follow the guidelines that are given by the government. To break the chain of this coronavirus, the government has made an appeal with respect to follow Janata curfew on March 22, 2020. As the citizens of India, rather responsible citizens of India, it is our great responsibility to cooperate with the government to stay in our house only starting from 7 o'clock in the morning up to 9 o'clock in the evening. So what will happen with this? So there is, with this, there is every possibility that coronavirus chain can be broken. That is very, very important at this particular stage. In fact, there are four stages as far as this, pandemic is concerned. And we are at number two stage. And if you move to the stage number three, that will be heavily dangerous for the nation. And that will lead to a large number of deaths in the country, and where our country is not prepared to go for the treatment of so many people, and certainly that will lead to larger number of deaths. That is the reason why we have to act very swiftly, and the governments are acting. They are taking very, very important measures. And yesterday, the Prime Minister had video conference with Chief Ministers of all the states, and they have extended the complete support with respect to breaking this chain. So that will happen only when the people cooperate with the government. That is it. For example, if you look at, you know, any government or our leaders will act with consistency. But what is expected from the government, what is expected from the leaders is that they have to act above the levels of their consistency during the crisis. This is what we are experiencing now, and our leaders are acting very swiftly, and they are functioning, they are performing, they are executing their functions above the levels of their consistency. Especially if you look at the doctors, highly committed and dedicated doctors, they are performing their duties with utmost care. And we need to give credit even to our army and also the police for time to time services that are being rendered by them. Being the citizens of India, on March 2nd, we need to follow the guidelines that are given by the government, and we need to join our hands mentally, not physically. Join our hands mentally, and we have to stay inside our house. We are expected not to go out. Because, you know, when it comes to India, we always want India to be highly a nation with progress and prosperity. That will happen only when the people are really healthy. That is the reason why we need an India which is completely healthy. And the people's health is very, very important. And as far as this pandemic is concerned, we are facing a great trouble, and our governments are capable enough. Both central and state governments are capable enough to tackle with the situation. And being the citizens of India, learned citizens of India, we need to extend our cooperation to the government. Since we are all educated, so we can take certain measures and we can break this chain. And hopefully, let's all follow the guidelines of the government. And let's stay inside our house, and let's make Janata curfew a big success. Thank you so much. Namaste, India.